My hair like a side swept, and then recently, like the last 2 years, I think I switched over to like putting it down more. I feel like this looks like more like Korean or like whatever's in trend right now. That's kind of where I'm at right now. I haven't really changed it for the last few years. I'm trying to see like if there's anything else out there that's good for me, or if there's a way to elevate the current hairstyle I have as well.
Right. Here's what I'm getting. You like this style already. You're more so looking how to enhance the whole thing or even learn how to style it differently today. This is like the default, right? Where you have a two block on the cut it on the sides, the texture on top. But how short do you typically take it?
Just a little bit above skin fade. I think skin fades like slightly too short for me, but I still like them just because for longevity of the hair, right?
Yeah,
my hair goes really, really fast. Like I get a haircut maybe 5 weeks on average.
We can stick with a one, but on the sideburns for that extra longevity that you're looking for, yeah, we can skin taper that so you can see more baldness here.
Hey, homie hanging on my neck. The bracelet matches a set. My brother's name is Ting the Dollar. Stop all that back and forth over the net. My mama wish I would've went corporate. She wish I would've went exec.